course. Tonight's bright spot might inspire you. This is from Sherman Elementary in the Williamsville Sherman District. This group here volunteers to help the custodians and cooks in the morning. They fold the towels each day before school starts. Love to see them getting involved and helping out. If you've got something like that happening where you are, email us, news@wcia.com. You can also reach us on our Facebook page. COVID has changed a lot. Now it's changing fire trucks. We'll